overall, I am happy and proud of my girls, and I think that they are nice people and they are kind people, and I think that's the greatest compliment I can give them.
Lori Loughlin's daughters are honoring their mom on Mother's Day. Olivia Jade shared throwback pictures on Instagram, writing, "You are my best friend and have held my hand every day for 20 years, making it look like motherhood is an easy job."
I want them to be happy. I'm happy to guide them and get them up and running.
Lori's oldest daughter, Bella, added in her post, "The strength mothers have is unparalleled. I think they might be the closest thing we have to superheroes." The girls continued to gush over how proud they are of their mom.
Lori, what have you said to your daughters?
This comes days after a huge setback in court for Lori and her husband, Massimo Giannulli. On Friday, a judge rejected the actress's request to have the charges against her dropped in the college admission scandal. A source tells ET that the ruling made Lori nervous.
"I have a lot of mixed emotions."
The actress is convinced she did nothing wrong and wasn't expecting the judge to side against her. But the 55-year-old is determined to prove her innocence, and she won't back down.
"I want to be supportive of everything they want to do, but I do want them to have somewhat of a normal, you know, finish out high school, college experience. Maybe because I didn't have that, I really want that for them."
Lori and Massimo are accused of paying $500,000 in bribes to get their daughters admitted to the University of Southern California as recruits for the crew team, though neither of them had ever participated in the sport. The couple has pleaded not guilty and claimed their payments were donations to the school. The actress and her husband are facing trial along with six other parents in October. As for Olivia and Bella, a source tells ET that the girls are following their parents' lead.
"I'm proud of them. I'm proud of who they're becoming. I think that they're nice young women."
The mom of two works very hard to hide her fear from her daughters, and the source adds Lori's friends are very concerned that they might be misleading them to believe it's an easy win. They worry the girls will be unprepared for the verdict because they trust their parents and it's in no way cut and dry. In the meantime, the source shared that the family are still social distancing together and have tried to separate themselves from anything related to the scandal. Olivia Jade has also been staying with her boyfriend Jackson Guthrie and is happier than ever.